To view Performance Max placements inside Google Ads, click on Insights and Reports, Report Editor, and open the Performance Max campaigns placement report. Set data range to several months, and you will see the placement URL and impressions. Scroll down to look for inappropriate placements. For example, onenet.pl, which is clearly inappropriate for this UK client, and another one, WPPL. Copy these two placements like this without www. And to exclude placement, go to Audiences, Keywords, Content, click on Content. Then if you have your campaign set to Performance Max, you will see this button, Edit Exclusions. Click on Account, click Enter, and then just paste the list of URLs, placements that you have. Click Add to Placements, click Save. I have prepared a list of about 500 junk websites and 9,000 kids YouTube channels that I exclude from every account. To download the list, check the link in the description. Now your ads at the account level won't show for the selected placements on a display network, YouTube, or the search partner network. This setting will override any placement targeting you've set for specific campaigns. If you want to exclude placements for individual PMax campaigns, you can use Google's exclusion form. This form also works to exclude keywords from specific campaigns.